Hi, this is Casey Abrams. You might remember me from American Idol, Postmodern Jukebox, and those random TikTok videos of me playing upright bass to stuff. This is where the bad news comes in. That upright bass that you've seen all over the internet and all over TV that I've been playing since I was 14 years old has gotten stolen out of my car. Someone broke into my car, stole my upright bass, a guitar that I got in New Zealand, and a newly bought electric bass. It's really, really bad because that's my whole livelihood. Not only do I love to play music, but it's my whole career. And that's what I base my whole life off of. I'm very, very lucky to have good friends, and I have a friend, Zach Greenberg, who has lent me his bass for the time being, but I need a new one badly. And so I'm just asking you, please, please, please send me anything that you can. Upright basses are very expensive. But it's my whole life, and anything that I can do to help, I figured that everyone who sends me some money, even if it's a little bit, I will send you a thank you video, and once I get the bass, I will play it for you to your heart's content. But thank you so much. This is such a horrible thing to happen, but it's mostly just the whole memories. I'm never gonna get that back. The whole, you know, just being able to say this was the bass that I played on American Idol, this record as well, and there's an empty space in my house, but I need a bass, and I'm excited to make new memories, so please help me out any way you can. Much love from Casey Abrams, aka Casey Basie. All right, I love you guys. Thank you.